feel it.
Simba. All right, y'all. So, the coronavirus is running rampant. They've quarantined everybody. I know y'all just got back from an awesome vacation. Now we're home. They're saying it's going to be about 30 days of staying in the house. Means no sleepovers, no friends over, no school. I know y'all are so sad about that. No school, right?
I'm not having school.
All right. So, we're going to do a bunch of fun stuff. We're going to have bingo night. Grandma Jesse still sent all the prizes for us to have bingo night, even though we didn't get to go. He's got the corona. Get him the fuck out of here.
No. You got me there.
Calm down. Who all wants to do bingo?
Me.
All right, cool. We're going to wash the cars and get wet and have fun. Who all wants to do that?
Me.
All right. We're going to do some yard work and plant some flowers on the side of the house. Let y'all plant your own flowers.
Yeah.
Sound fun?
I love flowers.
What are some other things that y'all would like to do? Nate?
Make it like a movie theater at our house.
I was just about to say that. Like,
please!
Have tickets and stuff.
Can we please do that? I saw the TikTok video.
That's what I
the
saw.
Where the girl's dad did it.
Yeah. So like have movie tickets, yeah, and popcorn, and have a concession stand with snacks and drinks.
Yeah.
We're gonna plan that.
Okay.
Anybody else have any ideas? His hand was up while everybody else was talking. Start the Walking Dead. We'll start the Walking Dead from episode one, season one. I've never seen a single episode.
No, all right. Can we make up a camping site in our backyard for all of us to camp?
You can go buy some tents?
Yes, we have
How about we watch Walking Dead and then go camping outside?
Yes!
Yes! I call the trampoline. I'm not sleeping on the grass.
You're gonna be in a tent.
I don't care.
Yeah, Daddy got
me. All right, Bougie Betty, gonna sleep on the trampoline.
And we can do s'mores. Like, we can go get like.
Yes. Oh yeah, we can get like a like one of those small camp thing, like one of those small camp grill things.
What you looking at, man?
He wants that ball back.
You want this ball? Sit.
He's like,
sit. I'm taking it out of my hand, Bubba. Sit. It's family meeting time. You're supposed to be listening. You're supposed to be listening.
I don't care.
You're not supposed to be playing right now.
The whole family can jump on the trampoline together?
Girl. I doubt it. Definitely not. So far, Liz, we're going to do bingo night with prizes. We're going to plant some flowers and do some yard work. We're going to wash the cars and get soapy and wet. Spray each other with the hose and stuff. Okay. We're gonna do a family movie theater night. We're gonna go camping in the backyard, 6 feet apart from everybody else. It sounds like we got some good stuff, even though this is kind of like a crazy rough time. where we're not going to be able to see all our family, see our friends, probably going to miss doing Easter with the whole family. We're going to do what?
Stay positive.
Make the best of it.
Pray.
All the
to pray. Pray. All
right, so we're going to make the best out of it. Life gives us lemons. What do?
Make lemonade.
Dad.
Right.
Make apple juice.
Wait, yeah, there's one more thing. We gotta go fishing and hunting for deer.
Yes!
Fishing!
What? Fishing!
Can we catch a bird?
Oh my god. That is horrible. You just not getting smells in his farts? Oh, that was you?
Yeah!
I was wondering. I'm like, Simba's way over here. Alright, it's walking down, watching time.
Goodbye!
Scaredy cats can retreat.
Okay, see you later.
All the ones ready for the zombie apocalypse, mount up. I'll be careful, be careful.
I'm missing my phone. I'm dead,
boy.